so hot out there, and I got a chance to talk about how we know when it's going to be hot and how we know the temperatures are going to change when I headed down to Murfreesboro today. Look at these third graders. They are ready for summer. These youngsters are from McFadden School of Excellence, and they have been studying weather this spring. They were terrific, had great questions, and I hope they have a fantastic weekend there. Great group of kids from McFadden. We are looking at pretty